Hey y'all, and welcome to welcome to our start of Julius mode. We cannot go over a new save with this. We have to start a new one. Ain't pretty, but there we go. So, Julius is your classic Belmont. He starts with double jump, by the way. He also gets a pseudo uppercut. No equipment can be had. We just play through. We don't have to worry about any, we don't have to worry about any, magic seals. Julius does, of course, have a slide. And like with the Julius mode of last time, we only level up upon defeating bosses. So do keep that in mind. Yep, go on, make a save. Technically speaking, we can get 100% in, you know, the map completion department, but unlike, fucking Soma's campaign, there's really no point in it. So, we can swap between Yoko who does have her own movement tech and Julius. And this right here was the precursor to what inspired Portrait of Ruin. Like I was mentioning, you can get 100% map completion if you want. However, there's very little reason to actually go for it. So our main purpose through this game is just going to be... Oh yeah, I forgot. You can, in this game, you can hold down the whip button and just fucking helicopter that shit. So yeah, we're just gonna make quick short work of this and finish out the project. We can go for the bosses in really any order, though I'm just gonna do them in pretty well much the same order that they were in. So starting out by going all the way down so we can go take on Valor, or Valor, or Valore, El Fagore. Oh yeah, you can also swap between the sub-weapons. Some of which will take up more MP than others for exceedingly obvious reasons. Yoko, like her Belnade ancestor, also has magic she can swap between. There we go. Some of this magic is pretty hefty on the tax. Honestly speaking, I do really prefer having the holy water on, as it just does some work when it comes to dealing with the enemies. Healed up. Bring down Valore. Valore Belfagore. I got out of the way of that, but whatever you say, game. Get through this? Well,
yeah, Julius.
Julius can just whip it now. All right, off we go to the Mad Garden. Thank you. big issue that Julius is going to have with this mode. Those final armors, they kind of are going to be a problem. If you don't really have a way around them, we have to go through them. Which unfortunately means that we're going to have to, for the most part, beat every boss as Julius, or in Julius mode, just to be able to get around some of these enemies. Because like in the regular game, it is just not worth fighting them. Instead, I prefer to either just completely avoid them if I can, but, you know, again, in Julius mode, such a thing is impossible. So, secondary option is to tank through it. So choose. But I might as well go this way and just follow the same general path that the game had in the main playthrough. Yoko and Belmonte. Belmontague! Mercifully, both of them share levels. So, of course, level one up, the other goes up as well. And no, those little soul things don't, they don't get us anymore. Little baby boys. I mean, honestly speaking, did you really expect anything else? They did also remix some of the in-level themes as well. Hey, this is an absolute fucking banger. Alright, so case in point. These fuckers. We have to bully our way through. Though I'd prefer to just go around them, I can't. Down to the boss room. I'll go up so I can heal. heal. Then we'll boss her. That was a mistake to set it up like that. Yep, that was a mistake. Okay. I've kind of fucked myself, haven't I? I've kind of fucked myself here. God damn it. That was not the one I should have given him. Ah, you fucker. Tracking that fast. I don't want to have to replay this. Stuck in this goddamn corner. If I try to dodge over him, he just fucking... does that shit. Progress. Hopefully it didn't send me too far back. Kind of did. Yeah, case in point. Ha!
Come on, you fucker. Gotcha, you little shit. Oh, you motherfuck. Really? Fuck you. Well, I'm not even risking it. I'm going back to get that health. Going right into another boss. That was a, that was what I do believe should be described as a mistake. So, for y'all's future reference, do not give that guy Yoko's little fucking tracking lightning balls as the last thing. Woo. We'll see y'all next time.